I'm harvesting the kalamansi. Naani na ako ng kalamansi kasi masasayang ito. Hindi magagamit na yun. Ang gusto pala lemon. Ayaw na ng kalamansi. Kaya pwede ko na ito harvesting sa inyo. Ito na ng aking kamila na atiba-atiba. Kung at meron atang kumpirin. Kaya pwede na nga-upmit kung kasi dami ang kalamansi. Kaya lang, hindi siya tumatagal siya. Kasi siya rito, kailangan pigiin siya, ilagay ko sa freezer. Yan, saka unti-unti ang gamit. Yung isang tablespoon ito, kung nahihirapan kayo huminga, gumuto. When you have difficulty eating, 1 tablespoon of toothpaste, kalamansi or lemon, it will heal your difficulty of breathing. The reason why you have difficulty of breathing is you have a lot of grease. Where did you get from the grease? From fat of the meat, like beef. So you have to remove the grease. And then, how to remove the phlegm? If you have phlegm, I have to use the fresh 1/2 cup of galantan juice. Not the kalamansi. When you're coughing, you're supposed not to take kalamansi. It's only good for pansit, for some ingredients like marinating barbecue, marinating menudo, marinating misado, using a mulkon. Deep mulkon, you need a kalamansi. You can also, if the some of the fish are fat, you can cook kalamansi with kikkoman. Great, but you need only like 2. You have only 2 fish. So for sauce, you can use sauce. Kikkoman has one kalamansi with siling labuyo. And when you have a fried fish, the same thing. You can use this as a sauce, kalamansi. So when you have tinapa, kalamansi and toyo. But I prefer kikkoman soy sauce because kikkoman soy sauce is more delicious soy sauce. After I taste it, I don't like to use any other sauce. If it is not available in your area, you can use whatever sauce you want.